I mean, Subnautica below zero. I think it's time to move on. My alien containment unit's got bloodfish in there now. Let them do their thing. Hopefully that's food and drink sorted for a while. I think it is now time to seek out that green marker down here, the body catch. How do I get there? Must find more gold too. First nickel ore found. Oh. Very nice. Shit! I was looking at my depth. I thought I'd gone beyond 650, but I was hallucinating.
Here we are.
To handle heavy forces. A good frame for my new form.
Are you okay, Alan?
It is not often that I gaze upon the form of a fallen architect.
Is this place another sort of sanctuary? It's peaceful. Beautiful, even.
As the bacterium spread, the continuation of life became uncertain. This is a place to reflect.
I think I understand.
My inventory's full. You might be wondering why there's a paint lid and stuff flying around down here. Well, that was where the eggs that hatched in the container unit.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Ah, yes. They're multiplying.
Thank you.
So let's try this. Damn, there's stuff in the way. Serious?
In the control room, you can change base lighting and colors, rename your base, and see information about power and structural integrity. But not the integrity of societal power structures.
Aha, control room. I wish I, like, if I got my prawn suit and used the drill arm or something, maybe I could get rid of this. It's getting in the way of construction. Oh yeah, the swim charge fins. Polyaniline. This is why it's handy to be in this location. I can make it. I now have the swim charge fins. It wirelessly charges your held tool while you swim. That could come in handy. So I now have the ingredients for the architect's skeleton. Let's start. I've got posters in my inventory. Thank you. 27 minutes on the clock. Thanks for watching. See you next time.